Would Amanda come to the diary room?
And you're going to know exactly what Walt did.
I know, they're smart, them two. Trust me, I watch what they do.
Amanda is the first housemate to nominate.
Fia.
Hello, Amanda.
Hiya.
Please, could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
I'm going to say Tracy, because Tracy keeps getting more wound up probably than like most housemates and stuff, I think. So I think she's become more like stressed compared to like the other housemates. The other night when we were sleeping and we were all just like laughing, she was just like she'll get up and like just bang the door, or she'll get up and like say, "Will you shut up?" or make like little comments like saying, like, if you're in the Big Brother house. And I just think that like when you complain about stuff like that, it's like, well, you obviously knew that that's what you're going to be like in for, really, if you're coming to this house. Like I didn't walk in here thinking that the night's going to be dead peaceful and I'm not going to be woken up and things like that.
Now, could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Charlie, because, I think she's been, like, I can see how she's been deaf herself in the house, totally, I think she's had before, but I think that, like, she's been really rude and stuff, and, like, I remember the first few weeks, like, she kept saying, "Lisa, I'm real, it's like, it doesn't take rudeness to show that you're real, like, and I remember she made one comment right at the beginning, like, of the few weeks, saying something, like, about me and Sam, how we're always nice or something, but I was just, I felt like, it's not, you don't have to be rude to people to show that you're real.
Finally, can you please confirm the names of the two people you have chosen to nominate?
Okay, Tracy and Charlie.
Okay. Well, everyone's quite reasonably liked. Who would you say is least liked?
Probably me.
No, I don't know.
Sam, who would you say is the least liked in this house? If you had to say.
The least liked.
Would you say me?
No.
Why?
Well, I wouldn't say you. So I think everyone finds you funny. They do.
Next to the diary room is Billy.
Please, could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Yes, I'm going to be putting up Nikki. I can't stand her. She's so fake and miserable. I do not know why she's in this house. I don't know why you guys put her in. There's nothing to her at all. Pointless housemate. She's a miserable little cow, and she just like walks around with a sour face. I got into Big Brother and deserve to be here. She don't deserve to be here. I think it's a big mistake. Get her out, send a girl in that deserves to be here.
Now, could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Oh, okay. Charlie. I'm a very laid-back person, and I don't want to be engaged in conversations about her anymore and about how much she irritates me, because I do like her, but she irritates me as well. But I don't trust her at all. It's like I have to share a bed with her as well. It's like sleeping with the enemy. And it's like, I feel awkward about it.
I'm just going to make sure that I enjoy every single damn here now, because I don't think I'll last that much longer
That's
here.
That's why I like, I don't know.
I think you two and your sis, I think you're pretty safe. But I don't
think that. I don't think anyone's ever safe. I don't.
Brian is the next housemate to nominate.
Fucking hell. I'm going to have a ball in here, aren't I?
Brian, don't do nothing at Big Brother that I want to.
See you later. My first person for nomination would be Billy. I don't completely 100% trust him at the moment. Like, I told him that I sort of fancy someone in the ass, and then next minute he's all over them and won't leave them alone. I just think he'll sort of tread on anyone in this house, including myself, to get what he wants at the end of it. And then now, during the day, he sleeps in my bed. And he don't even ask to come in my bed either. He just gets under my quilt and everything. It's like, I'm just looking at him, make yourself at home there, are you, mate? Yeah, just make yourself a bit more. Do you want me to, like, just pump up the cushions for you, pump up the pillows for you and everything while you're in my bed?
Now could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
So I'm going to say Jerry. He makes everything really serious. Everything's really serious with Jerry. So I'm really serious or really, really crude. Especially when you're doing a sleeping task and you've got a guy who talks about proper boring things. It's like, oh, dear. So he talks about museums and art and stuff. It's like, oh, I can't be dealing with museums and art. Do I look like a museum and art person? No. So when you talk about stuff like that, it's like, oh, give me strength, mate. I lose the will to live sometimes when he talks about museum and art. I literally lose the will to live. And so I can't handle that. I can't handle being around someone who's talking about museum and art. It's not my really thing.
AM. The housemates have been awake for 19 hours and 27 minutes. In order to pass this week's shopping task, housemates must stay awake for a further 41 hours and 33 minutes.
Well, who if anyone's fading, guys, no fading.
They won't ever be excited for a birthday when it falls asleep.
So far, Amanda, Billy, Brian and Carol have nominated. Carol nominated Laura and Nikki. Chanel is the next housemate to nominate.
My first one is Charlie. Shock. I think that although there are people in here who stir more shit than she does, unbelievably, I still think that she likes to bitch people off behind the back, cause arguments. Honestly, like, if somebody gets changed once, she'll get changed 10 times to compensate for somebody else getting changed. If somebody looks nice, she'll walk around in a leopard skin thong or something just to make sure that she gets more attention than somebody else who looks nice. And just think, there's no need for it.
Now could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
It is Billy. This is because he caused like a big thing between me and Zach, because Billy started mentioning stuff like how we were going to be in a love triangle and stuff, and, you know, stuff like that. And apparently, I haven't seen this for myself, but every single person in this house apart from Billy has told me this, that he stares at me and Zach whenever we're kissing. And, like, I don't think that's a normal thing to do for a start. And, like, so now he just makes me feel a bit, like, really just cautious to be around him. He doesn't make me feel that comfortable, to be honest.